FLProg counter block can be configured to four types, starting with the default up counter. Enable the reset option. Drag and connect D0 input contact with protection from bounce to the counter input. Also connect D1 input contact to the reset input of the counter with protection from bounce enabled. Insert a comparator relay, which is the equal type by default, and connect the output of the counter to its A input. Double-click on the comparator and double-click to select the D2 output. Left-click on the B input of the comparator and type integer 5. Compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. The push button switches and an LED are connected to the ESP8266 as shown. The push button switch press increases the counter value by 1 from 0 until it is 5. When the counter value is equal to 5 by the comparator, the LED will come on. The LED is turned off when the counter value exceeds 5. The reset input D1 will reset the counter to 0. Now, set the counter to the down counter type and enable the preset and input type. Left-click on the counter P input and enter integer 5. Connect D1 input contact to the SP input of the counter. Change the comparator type to less than. Then compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. The LED will initially be on because of the counter initial value of 0. When the D1 input button is pressed, the preset value of 10 is initiated in the counter. Pressing the D0 input will decrease the counter value from 10. When the value is less than 5, the LED is turned on and remain on until the D1 preset switch is pressed again. Set the counter type to input and disable the preset option. Connect the D1 contact to the UD input of the counter. Change the comparator type to more than. Compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. Hold down the D1 input button to select the up counter type. Pressing the D0 input button will increase the counter value. When the counter value is more than 5, the LED is turned on. Release the D1 input button to select the down counter type. Pressing the D0 input button will decrease the counter value. When the counter value is 5 or less, the LED is turned off. When the two input counter option is enabled, the counter block will have C+ and C- inputs. Connect D1 input contacts to the C- input of the counter. Change the comparator type to not equal. Then compile and upload the code to the ESP8266. The LED is initially turned on. Press the D0 input button to increase the counter value to 5. When the counter value is equal to 5, the LED will go off and come on again when the value is greater than 5. Pressing the D1 input button will decrease the counter value to turn off and turn on the LED. We will consider the counter actions options in subsequent video. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is helpful. If so, please consider liking, subscribing, sharing, and click on the bell icon for more videos. See you in the next video.